on Dawn's new life. This piece was written in memory of the April 2011 deadly tornadoes that hit in Alabama. The Vandermin instruments were destroyed at the Phil Campbell High School. This piece is reverent and passionate, honoring Bobby Patrick, the band director, and those who lost their lives in the many tornadoes. The ending chords signify a ray of sunshine and hope for the future. We hope you enjoy as tears fall on Dawn's new life.
I don't know if it was funny. How much?